Damn!
What's up, you beautiful people at Temple Terrace? How you doing today? Yep, I'm doing good as normal. As usual, I'm out here at one of my favorite spots to fly. I always try to show you guys the cooler side of Temple Terrace with us local pilots. I'm actually meeting another local pilot out here, a YouTuber by the name of Pickle Truck. This will be my first flight with Pickle Truck. We're different. We fly race drones. We don't fly that GPS stuff. That GPS stuff is slow and, I don't know, it's just not fun. We like stuff that just rips and we have full control over the quad, acro, all that good stuff. So I'm actually out here with my race drones today. I'm going to be plugging, charging packs off the battery in my truck. And we're gonna let her rip, tater chip. Nothing like risking it for the biscuit, you know what I mean? We got plenty of trees to crash into out here and ruin our drone. On the other side of this is water. I mean, for those of you that have ever seen me fly the canal, there's water down here, so this should be fun. Should be a good time. I'm feeling good about this. There's like barely any wind. It's like the perfect day to come out here and just risk it for the biscuit. So that's what we're gonna do. Hope you guys stick around. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, you may want to do that. I take all sorts of fun adventures in Temple Terrace, and I try to show you guys the more fun, cool aspect of what Temple Terrace has to offer. Don't stay at home. Don't have a boring life. Get out. Enjoy the world. See what's around you. Experience it, man. Get high on life. That's what we do. That's what I'm here to support and push and motivate. Get out of your house. Go do something fun today.
Yeah, I'm on R3.
We're about to get down on channel R3. I think my rapid fire is spitting what channel that is. We got Pickle Truck out here. I was already telling everybody about you there, Pickle. John. For real, his name is John, but if you want to find him on YouTube, you got to look up Pickle Truck. So you're just going to have to do that. Temple Terrace, that's how we roll, man. Watch our YouTube. All right, so I have not seen him fly yet. This will be exciting. Ooh, off she goes. Smooth little sucker, huh? I can definitely hear those biprops, though. Is it working good?
Clear.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. All right, let me watch it fly. I'll see you guys in a minute. What's up, TT? I'm gonna take you for a rip. Do I need to pick my nose? Let me know.
Remember.
Hey, man, I also just want to say, because Temple Terrace is going to see this. This is fucking unacceptable. This is bullshit. Whoever's coming out here doing this, out here, this is bullshit. Is this not bullshit? It's
disgusting.
It's disgusting, man. There's broken glass out here. People bring their horses and their kids out here. It's just trash. Like, who comes out here and does this, man? It wasn't like this before New Year's Eve. I came out here New Year's Eve, or New Year's, and flew, and this was when this got put here. Right? And it's been here ever since. If my second question is, who's not coming down here doing their job? Because this is crazy. I've seen Florida Department of Wildlife just sitting out here doing paperwork, and yet nobody's called in to resolve all this. So I'm literally, tomorrow, if this is still here and the township hasn't done anything about it, probably just going to go get a trash bag, pair of gloves, clean it myself. But I'm, all I'm saying is, this is horseshit. Stop doing this, people. This is dumb. This is just, come on, man. We're adults here. That's unacceptable. Kind of curious about what that bird's doing, man. He's locked onto something. We got a little tiny drone out here flying around. I'm curious if he's gonna see it. Is he about to go in for a dive? Oh boy, I'm zoomed way in trying to keep up with him. Let me zoom out a bit here.
And he gone.